Today we're leaving for our annual trip of Gardner 2020.
So we just arrived here at Gardner. Welcome to the first day of the trip. Let's see. We're driving to the our shelter site.
First time ever in a shelter.
Yeah, it is actually. And we brought a bunch of stuff. We brought a tent and cot so that Mom and I could sleep there. And Dad and Eric are going to sleep in hammocks.
Preciosa. Sí, primer día de campamento. Ya pusimos todo aquí junto. Ahí va a dormir Sarita, mi esposa, querida. Gracias, como sea el mundo. Sí, ahí arriba es donde yo voy a dormir. Y Eric está aquí jugando con el fuego. Y ahí es donde Eric va a dormir. Esta noche. A ver a quién se le mete el agua primero. Aquí está Eric, está escuchando un poquito de música. Y esperando que el fuego esté listo para empezar a comer. Aquí está Sarita leyendo un libro. Y ese es el cuarto de donde está la cocina, cuarto de juguetes, cuarto de comedor, cuarto para jugar y el donde guardamos todas las cosas. Y ese soy yo. Voy a poner unas baterías en la carpa para que se vea toda la noche.
So,
ya acabamos de comer carne quemada con papas quemadas, no, quemadas también y chorizo quemado. Y
cebolla también.
El mío tenía un poquito extra spice, tierra.
Hey, it still turned out well. If it turned out well with this mishap, not yet tomorrow
morning.
We have
actually. So today we are just gonna be going for a small little hike. This should be about 5 miles, not that long.
5 miles.
No, half mile maybe. Okay. Well, it's not gonna be that bad. It's gonna be easy. I'm not a liar. So last year we were actually here. That was our first. We went through here to the Crystal Caves, and we ended up going in the other side over there. It was a tough climb last year. This year is gonna be a little bit easier for today. Maybe tomorrow we'll do another one, a big one. Just trying to get warmed up today. Hey, Sarita?
Yeah.
Hey, sweetie? Love you. Love you, love you, love you. We made it to one of the summits here. How many feet do you think we are, Sarita? I don't know. Careful, always look. Ya iba yo a rescatar a mi esposo ahorita, pero no pudo hacer. Ya me di por los ojos. Okay. Hace un año subimos, no tomamos una foto aquí hace varios años, ¿no? Well, this is we're gonna do this one, the old entrance road. Way back in the day when people used to come through here. Yep, that's why they call it the old entrance road. We did this with Eric last year, with the bicycles, all around. It was really, really hard.
Here I am, going down the hill. Having a little fun, trying to remember my younger days. Trying to show off to the wife, luckily I didn't get hurt. Eric's trying to do a bike. Good job.
Well, right now we're just chilling, playing around, and taking some selfies. I guess for the family. How are you doing, Sarita? Resting? Good? Mom's playing with the phone. So we're just going downhill now, going back to the cabin. Or shelter. That's my favorite daughter. This is my beautiful, beautiful wife. Bye, baby. Do it, Eric. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Here you go. Books. No sé, es posible. You can do it, Bigo. Come on, Bigo. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. You can do it. Do it. Cheer him on. Come on, Felipe. Cheer him on. Cheer him on. Cheer him on. That's it. Can you make it all the way to the top? You're gonna make it all the way to the top.
Acabamos de llegar de una buena caminadita, como de una milla sería, pero fue para arriba y para abajo. Entonces aquí estamos cerquita del río. Vamos a hacer un zoom del río. Vamos a ir al ratito con Sarita, Eric, y mi esposo se va a quedar en la casa. Ya no le gusta andar en el río. Vamos a estar allá abajo. Aquí es donde hacen en el verano bailes, en el fin de semana o todas las noches, no sé. Aquí están las, ¿no? Están aquí las dos mujeres tomando costura.
Morning sunshine. So estamos en parte del río frío. Aquí estamos tomando un descanso con Sarita. Ahí está. Y mi esposa y mi hijo, que ya se cansaron los dos. Bugs. Esta es parte del río frío. Y hasta aquí se acabó.
Ok, Sarita, so this was you started this fire tonight, right?
Yeah, I did.
All right, how was it?
Well, when I first had to light the convol, I don't know how many dozen times I had to try to rub the blade against the ferro rod, but okay. I finally ignited the cotton, and now I'm
okay. Good, good, good.
Well, good morning. Today it is Wednesday, September 16th. Just waking up from my, it's 8:10, más o menos. Don't want to get up, it's a little chilly outside. Kind of have to go to the bathroom. That's why I kind of have to wake up. Don't really want to. Very comfortable in my hammock. I'll show you. I got hanging up here my my stuff, my radio, my watch, and just in case there's any bears, and the rest of the hammock. Anyway, today. Supposed to go tubing, biking, hiking, and of course eating. I'm gonna eat a lot. Maybe eating a lot. Really good food. And I guess Sarah last night did her first fire. She was very proud, very happy for her. Like it. Eric is just hanging out. He killed me on the bicycle yesterday. It was really good. I am very bad out of shape. I need to get in shape. He doesn't have that much time to do it. But happy that the kitchen can do it. My wife almost passed out yesterday. Nah, I'm just kidding. She did really good. She walked a lot. She has cooked tremendously. Very good food. Both of us have been kind of gaining a little bit of weight, but that's why we have to be active to exercise. Well, that's it for today. I'll see you in a bit.
Today we're gonna go getting ready to go tubing. We got Sarah's bike ready. And the kids are just waiting. Very, very exciting. Look at their aunt. Their faces. Full anticipation. So, we're ready
to go kayaking. No, tubing.
Tubing.
Oops, my fingers.
And that doesn't have a seatbelt.
Seatbelt. I need my seatbelt. Okay, so you ready to go tubing?
Yeah.
What are you gonna be doing?
Yeah.
Any tricks?
What?
Are you gonna swim? In the
Hopefully.
Deep?
If you wanna put your seatbelt on, I can take the camera.
Okay.
I mean, we'll take the camera this time, probably take some pictures, have some fun. Maybe we'll see Eric flip on his tube this time. Because yesterday, Eric almost flipped.
Are you ready, Sita?
Yeah.
Ready to go tubing? Brooks?
I know a place where we can go to lay the troubles down, eating your soul. I know a place where mercy flows, take the stains, make you whiter than snow. Like a tide, it is rising up deep inside a current that moves and makes you come alive. Living water that brings the dead to life. Roads into paradise. All of my dirt, all of my shame, drown in the streams that made me born again. Like a tide, it is rising up deep inside a current that moves and makes it come alive. Living water that brings a dead alive.
Coming in and got some ice cream. So we're just finishing ice cream. And it is finished raining also. I'm gonna finish that as ice cream because the recycling bin. The entrance to Old Bugsy. This is our 10th time doing it. Probably, we'll see. Alright. This part of the little forest over here. And here goes. And up. We are just hiking. And with my bad ankle. And there we go. Well, we're halfway there. He's got a mama. He's a real. Looks nice. What was there? What was there? This is going uphill again. Get steeper and steeper. And I get, I'm tired. Here we go. Let's do it. All right, we're almost at the top of Old Boulder. I don't know how many times we made it here, but we have to check our videos and pictures. Today is the 18th of September. And that's the way down. A lot of people have tried to climb down here and a lot of people have died. Yeah. The helicopter used to come from San Antonio and take them to go do a rescue, and that's what I hear. I've never seen it done. There's always done people. And I'm guessing also because sometimes if you get too close and there's just like a big gust of wind, yeah, it can probably push you off. I think that's enough, Migo. I think that's enough. I know, that's enough, though. No, yeah. Well, I guess, chilling. Take a drink of water. And just enjoying the view for a little bit. It's nice and cool up here. Nice and windy. We're just gonna be relaxing, taking 5 minutes. And this is the view that we see from up here. Your mom wants pictures, so I'm gonna take a picture in after a while. Well, we made it to the summit. Old Boulder, elevation 1849 feet. That's all glory. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. All these beautiful things that you have created. So take a chance and enjoy. So, that's it for Old Boulder until next year. God willing, we'll do it again next year. And we just have to keep track how many times we actually done it. Now we're gonna start our way down. Now we're gonna go down, down, down here. It's easier going up here. And there goes Eric. Well, we did it again. Almost every year we lose the trail. Every year this happens to us. We always take the wrong turn. We always end up going that way. And we need to go this way. And we have to go and climb up. Guys, this way we home. Happens to us every year. Well, one day we'll get it right.
Look at them, Sarah. Look at them.
Look at what?
Mom and Dad over there.
Oh, I see.
Going super slowly.
My mom always checks me.
Yeah.
And what do you expect?
Bueno, esa es la penúltima noche. Estamos aquí, está un poquito más frío, estamos tratando de calentarnos con un fuego. Estamos haciendo un poquito más eficientes hacer nuestras fogatas. Ya no necesitamos echarle un galón de gasolina, sino que nada más medio galón de gasolina. Here we are, going back home. Just taking a little pit stop and getting ready, stretched. We're
not as loaded as before. We ate a lot, so the van is holding on very well. Everybody's stretched, everybody's good, and here we go, back on the road again. Yes.